Explain to them that these were all single mothers that earned a living out of doing this, and that there were more women in the audience than men, and obviously it couldn't be that sleazy, and it would be better for the economy if they just left it alone. And so burlesque not only survived, but started to thrive. Japanese kutu, eaten with two small spears, that he brought back his own personal sushi chef with her little bottle of green paste that tastes like tasty. And so tonight we are very lucky from the mountain hills of KwaZulu-Natal to have Yum Yum Yakitori.